That is so very, very cool. I wonder how much did you send our way? Is that 10% or is that 90% of the exhibits there?
I don't know. I'll have to ask him. That's a very good thing.
Oh, he says in chat, and there's a lot more items on display.
Mo is in chat. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's great. That's great. Yeah, fun times. About 8%. Very accurate number. So there's still 92% of stuff out there. So yeah, definitely get a ticket. Go see. That is really good.
So if you want to make a video for the show, you don't need to include 14 to 15 obsolete items, although that was great fun. Anything you do with a gadget, okay, a gadget you love, a gadget you hate, gadget that's down the cell, like, pick one of those that you spent $600 for and you're afraid to show anybody because you couldn't believe you spent $600 for it. Anything to do with a gadget, make a little video, 1 to 3 minutes, horizontal format. Make sure we can hear your voice, like with Mo's video. See the video, hear your voice. That's all we need. Put it up on YouTube. You can click unlisted when you upload it, and then only the people with the URL can see it. And send that to us, and you will get the current issue of Mad Magazine when we show your video. We're showing 99% of everything, and we would love it. Someone who has never submitted a video would do it. It's easy. Use your phone. You can be by yourself. You can be in it if you want. But just do it. Do it soon.
Do it soon. We need some videos. I'm looking at getting an Apple Pippin on eBay. It looks like they have come down in price. If you invested in Pippin, it's stuck at that price. Right here. I don't know how you get a video game for it, but, with that, let's move on to the letter!
Adam in San Diego emails us, "Hey, Dick and Chad, I came across this old advertisement from a company here where I live in San Diego that used to make hard disks for various companies, including Apple and IBM. It's unclear exactly what year it was, but wow, what a deal." Oh, the price is getting cut off a bit for me. It is a 10, there you go.
What? This is a $3,398. 10 megabyte hard disk. You know, inflation is got it hit hard.
Oh my
There's
God.
No, that's not even. That's insane.
Oh my God. That's a bargain. Because he said, if you look closely, there's a 5 megabit version for $28.98.
Sorry, 5 megabytes is also available at $28.98. Compare the price and features of any other 5 and 4.
And you'll agree the value is unbeatable.
Wow.
Wow, I hope it's still available. In case you care, Adam continues, that business location is still open. Oh.